We didn't start.
No, Jeremy is totally sober now. He took a nap.
Oh, yeah, no.
I just started recording.
Okay.
Bob, hey, close. Welcome. We're doing Waterdeep.
Well, we're the only people that can play this right now.
Which is super friggin' exciting.
Yeah, we only had one extra spot.
Oh, you are player one.
And we said whoever walked in the door first.
Yeah, it's you or Bob.
Hooray.
I have a pool that I can drop that in. Yeah, there we go. That'll work. All right, I'm the banker. I have access to
You have
the...
all the things.
I have all the things, yes.
Silver Stars is going to win this.
Oh, yeah? That's if the Harpers don't win.
You almost won last time.
I did. I was 2 points off.
You lost by 2 points.
Wow, that's really
But I had to
close.
Take over from Grimmett playing in round three. So.
Still, I mean, that's pretty damn
That's
fun,
good, yeah.
Fun time.
Okay,
Eli.
I want Eli to go so I can see how you get everything.
Yeah.
And,
okay. There are a couple of very important locations that are a little bit different.
Just
normal.
So you know.
Yeah.
Okay.
How such?
Waterdeep Harbor is where you go to play an intrigue card.
Which is one of those two cards
one
you got in
One of the cards
hand.
You have
yeah.
in hand.
Yeah. Yeah.
At the end of...
At
I'm
the
sorry.
End of everyone's go, anyone on the Waterdeep Harbor can move again.
To an empty space.
To an
if
empty
someone
space.
Someone else has taken it, you can't move there
yeah.
again.
What are my empty space? Just these?
Right now it's just these
okay.
until buildings are
yeah.
built.
Okay.
Exactly.
Okay.
Now, quests, there are several ways to gain more quests. Three, really. Okay. So this is quest and two gold. This is quest and intrigue card. This is getting a quest after you reset all four quests.
Okay.
So if none of these are something that
you understand
need
what your lord does?
For your Lord of Waterdeep,
so. Don't tell me, but
like say you need piety and warfare,
to,
and
okay.
none of that's
you want
here.
To gain the resources,
you can like swap them all
the
out and see if you get something that you need.
Okay. That okay. he does,
and all
unless
four
you're a builder, which I don't know.
See,
but
by the way,
so I can get a quest that
all four of us.
Is,
yeah, and you will still gain yeah. whatever the reward is, but you at the end of the game is when
and
those particular things
yeah, so. All four of us have an advantage by picking one of these and taking the quest tied with our name because we all want one of those four.
So, well, there's also yeah. one other one, I think.
So, yeah.
But anyway, I'm going to play an
intrigue
card first, and now that means I take four gold from the supply.
Sweet. Okay, I got you.
Each of you are allowed to pay me four gold for four levels.
Four anybody? Points? Is that
yeah,
four
for
points?
4 points. Does anybody want to do that?
No.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well,
hold on.
No, I
hold
sure
on.
Don't.
Hold on.
All right, so you got four gold.
You
Where's
can
the
only,
card
Rainer, you can only play
My
your cards
okay.
when you play someone at Waterdeep
Bob's
unless
here.
It says different.
Well, I mean, I'm going to, just because why not?
It's your turn.
Now, you want to do that?
Yeah,
I'm
going to
pay gold.
I'm going to pay
Give
four
Eli
gold.
Four gold.
Pay him four.
Give me and
new game.
Rainer is what
red.
Color?
Red. He's red.
Put me a five.
One, two, three,
four.
Hey,
oh, no,
Bob!
It'd be four. We're already full up.
Welcome.
So you have to wait.
Yeah, you can't play.
Just close the door and.
But after this.
Well, then get the screen door.
After this.
Like, baby, I got you.
Let me
I got
help
you.
Hey, Bob. After this, we are playing Epic Spell Wars of the
Oh,
Battle
yes.
Wars.
Yes.
With a lot of people.
With
so
Bob,
fun,
Bob,
and I'm not playing the expansion.
I'm only doing
nice.
That.
I was driving by, I was like,
because I want to
like
fuck
so,
up real quick.
It's so small.
All right, is it my turn then?
Like,
you just
yes.
went. All right.
Okay. So
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna buy me a building.
Fuck you,
just,
Gerald.
Just to learn. So
it's funny
because
the majority of Fate is here right now. By
oh,
the way,
he played that.
Yeah.
He played this card because that's what
that's right next to us.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah, because
oh,
you can play an
that symbol
I go
is
over here.
You get a quest card and two gold.
And you get an intrigue. You don't play.
Okay.
You get,
I get to pick
yeah.
which one
yeah.
I want.
Yeah.
Okay,
okay.
Cool.
So I'm paying four gold to
hey,
the bank, and I'm getting...
This game is fucking sick.
The
rogue
sick, building.
Are you guys streaming now?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're streaming. By the way, we got more yo's coming. We got more people here.
Everybody's on the internet.
This actually won't take a super long time. By the way, this starts with two rogues.
It's eight turns. We get eight turns.
We're to the water deep is eight.
No, to the game's over.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Which is kind of neat. I like a game like that. Yeah. All right. Term limits, baby.
Yeah.
So I am going to.
Oh, this is very important. If you play on Castle Waterdeep, you get the first player token. And
which
and
lets you move
card,
first the
which,
next round.
Which lets you go first the next round.
Yeah, if you play agent here, you move first the next round.
Okay. Okay.
I'm going to place an agent on...
I like him. Tags.
Yeah, okay, so beautiful. We need two more.
All right. I have a list built for us.
Yeah.
Completely built for us.
I think Fate's going to take over the internet.
Yeah, we're going to take over the internet, of course.
We got to be careful with Paul, though.
No, oh, Paul, I think Paul will drag
give
a
me
different
two
demographic
rogues.
Of people.
That's fair, I guess.
Give me two rogues.
two rogues.
There, yes.
You don't want to give me a rogue?
No, I do not
want to
give
you... You get a
point. I could, but I don't want to give you a rogue.
That's fair. Oh, by the way, at the end of the game, you get points based on your Lord of Waterdeep
Four
card,
gold is... Two gold is 1 point?
The quests, right? Yeah. Two gold...
Is
worth 1 point, and every adventurer you have is also 1 point.
It doesn't matter who they are.
Yeah, spider, okay. Rogue, whatever.
But I place my agent, now it's your turn.
So I get to place this anywhere I want to.
One of these right. Anywhere
in,
on him.
And I do it according to where I should, where
well,
I
you don't card. Have to.
Well, no, because you only play entry cards here. But you
what you
play,
need based on these?
Yeah, you need adventurers.
You need T-fighters?
Yeah. At this point, you need everything.
Okay. Yeah, you just want to build resources.
You want to have either, since you either fighters it. Here, wizard here, cleric there.
So no,
I need rogues out that ass.
What do you need? What color are you?
What color am I?
What color are you?
Yellow,
okay. Oh, my. A lot of fighters, you need a couple. No,
you got to play some epic spell wars with us.
Yeah.
Once we finish,
I love epic spell wars. No, I think that'll be fun,
dude.
Is that the you pick two, draw two, create the spell out of three cards?
Is this a card game?
You create.
Can I do anything
spells,
else?
And it's fucking awesome.
But it really is.
Okay. It's so good.
Okay. I've still never played the expansion.
He needs two
fighters.
Fighters.
Two fighters. Yep.
Orange. You can say
when
orange
do you? All right, so that was Tom.
Two fighters
turn.
For you.
Yeah, and so now it'll be
my turn.
Your turn. Yeah.
Quick question: when do you play entry cards?
Shit.
Yeah.
If you play someone on
I
here,
see.
Then you can play an entry card.
Yeah.
But if I play somebody here,
you get
I would
you get an entry card, and you get to go first
and
next turn.
I would get to go again because
but you
yeah,
get to
pretty
play
much.
The entry card.
No.
It's
you only
it's
get to play
first,
it if you play on Waterdeep
on the next one. Turn.
So,
but he's last, so he would
last.
Get to go twice in
and
a row.
Then I could play.
You would not get to go
card.
Twice
I'm
in a row.
I'm watching myself
because it has to go
and
around. Oh,
delayed.
I see what you're saying. Yeah,
yeah.
At
it's
the very
meta.
End. Yes, yeah. You would get
so
to
go
again, yeah.
And then there I would play. Okay, I see that. I see that.
Yeah.
So,
why did pull?
Oh no. Well, this is also just the first round.
The feet. I can't see the text.
I forgot.
Well, then I'm obviously.
I don't know about the settings.
You gonna play there?
Huh? Castle Waterdeep will give me a second
I don't know about
turn
this.
Real quick.
Well, we can zoom in.
Right.
Okay. So next round,
now,
you'll get the first turn.
We
and
watched
which
last
is next.
Night.
No.
We
all have another agent.
Too
it goes round
far
again.
Away, so
wait.
It
okay.
needs to zoom.
Well, we're gonna have one that's on the table.
A round.
Right.
That buys me after my
zoom.
Next turn.
We
I would
then
get,
you'll
I would
be the first.
Third turn.
Yes.
It's tricky to get set up, but we can do it.
Well, it's gonna work. We're gonna
that's fine.
Work.
And you also get an entry card.
We're gonna get it.
Yeah,
to work.
That, I like that. Okay. That's not bad. And I get a white token.
We you don't
know that. That's the
that's
first
the, you
turn
get
the token.
I like
that's the it's first player
I
token.
I love alliteration.
Okay. Hold on.
It is
oh,
a fucking
no,
mouthful.
No, no.
This
no,
is
okay.
a cleric.
Okay. Okay. That's
if you want a cleric, you play there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ah, all the things.
All the things.
Oh, let's see. I see how it works. Okay.
It is.
So, right now, you guys are our crew. Look at this. Like,
if
take
I
a look at
go
it.
Here,
yeah, how,
that means I play one.
There is a way that I have to connect this camera to that stream, but it's a pain in the ass.
And this, only one person can be at different places.
Like you said,
yes.
We'll get the cameras that we
so
need. Have a good camera over the
two people table because be I want
there, like, no, when we have a two huge means battle, at the very end of the round, anyone that plays here, I'll have the whole that lets you play an engine card.
Yeah,
and
like,
that's
really,
it.
That's the
at the end of the round.
No, I'm just
you freaking excited. Yeah. In this
what,
order,
this
your agent to anywhere that's not occupied,
this is
and get that too.
Yeah,
but it takes till the end of the turn.
Okay.
So it lets the greatest places occupied first to play your engine cards.
Okay.
So you're doing
this'll,
that same thing?
This will give me two turns in a row, basically.
You get one entry card, and next round you act first.
Okay. Yes.
I have a
Eli, your turn.
Excellent.
So this gives me this.
No. That, the one
the
right
computer
in front of you.
I have built
literally.
Oh,
yeah.
Is okay. Phenomenal. It's phenomenal.
Eli.
Hey.
Eli.
And
Holly.
Here. Holly. Thank you.
Your turn.
I am going to play my other character.
He's going first.
The
next turn.
Yeah, Rainer got the first turn.
Take
the
quest
PC I have
with,
built is,
and two gold.
Wonderful.
Yeah,
it's so perfect for this.
For another one.
You want a quest and two gold
this
or a quest and intrigue?
I got a bunch of gold already. I'm gonna take intrigue.
Okay, quest
so
and intrigue.
We can count.
Which quest you want?
A couple of cameras less though, because these are actually pretty nice.
These Logitechs. These are the ones I want to get.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sweet.
They're on the list. I need four more.
I
need yours. I went with six. I feel like six is a good number. We can kind of put them where
it
we
is the number of beasts.
I kind of just want to put it on like my headband.
He just played.
Yeah.
So it's my turn. Wait, you went with the gold or the intrigue?
The intrigue.
He went with
okay,
the intrigue.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I put two gold.
But, and then you went with the gold. So now it's my turn?
Yeah.
Okay. And
I gotta get my gold though.
Oh.
You put down
I'm
that
still winning. I'm winning.
Yeah, you are. You're level 4, and we're all level 1.
It's not level. You have 4 points.
Or 0. We're all level 0. Whatever.
That's mic 2.
I will
Yeah, dude,
take...
I got that with this sweet pre-sonus setup. I can make some sweet music.
The mic is
good. It looks like...
I had 2 Blue Yetis fucking just so standby. Yeah, I'm
on
I'm,
standby.
I built our list. It's perfect. It's
I will take 2 gold.
Can you put it in like a Word document with the
process? I'll take...
Yeah,
no, I will take 2 rogues.
So, for right now, 1,500.
You own that building, right?
Yeah.
I take 2 rogues, a point.
Welcome
to the point. So, as right now, 1,500 is the marks that I had for the best. The best that got in best.
And that's the end of my round.
1,500.
Chat room.
That's not bad.
I know.
Oh, you get 2 rogues.
That is the best that got in best.
Oh, no, I took them off the mat.
And...
Oh.
Yeah, because that's one of the ones that builds them up. I already took them, yeah.
I get 1.
And now Tommy. You but have
the
2 options.
The best,
get a cleric.
Best streaming, best audio, best everything. Like that was.
That's really all you have to pick
from. That's after building the computer.
I'll take.
Or the
shuffle
with
all
the
these and get a quest card.
No, it's not.
That you can
We've
complete
got
for more points later.
Here. We've got about 600.
Now, I would suggest just
like
getting one
cables.
Of those 2.
Yeah.
But
I
need to get
wizard.
Okay.
Everything built out.
Give Tommy a wizard.
1,500. We build it all and it's done. Like that is the best setup we can get.
Yeah.
All full HD, best audio.
Now
that's dope.
Yeah,
it's my turn.
You still have a person?
Oh, no,
okay,
no,
yeah.
It's my turn.
Oh, by
the
way,
one.
By the way, guys.
Yeah.
On the 5th round.
Yep.
So everyone gets an extra agent.
But that'll
which
be 5
means
rounds. This
more
is only
heinousness.
Round 1.
This is round 2.
This is round 1.
No, this is round 1.
It's round 0.
Two.
Until you get rid of your agents, it's
this is
that's
round 1.
When the round is over.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which is you
so,
only have
if you go
one
to
option.
You make your own account
2 options.
Yeah.
3 options.
So I've done
really
so much work to this.
I'm
going to
play.
Send me
here.
Like the.
Okay,
LG
you
want to
play an entry card?
I
want to
play
so
this.
We can see what we and what does that do?
It's all an Amazon.
It gives
all
me
2
rogues.
Built all of
2 rogues. And any player. Can give me a rogue to each rogue once.
Yes.
You give 1 rogue once
right
to score 3.
Score 3 points.
I'll actually give you rogue.
Awesome.
And I score 3.
I will.
No, it does something.
So this goes in the discard
three.
Pile.
Yes, it goes into the intrigue discard pile. Sorry, guys. Everybody showed up and we're having a little bit of
energy. Excitement.
All right.
So I get to go now.
Well, nope.
No, now.
It's in the round. Now we do the water.
Green player is on 1, so he gets to go first.
Okay.
Then you red player gets to go second.
But I would get twice, left, I guess, right?
Yeah.
Then after the next round, everything opens up and you get a
You get a cleric or a quest.
Yeah.
I'm full up.
At some
so I'm
point,
taking a cleric.
Get a free turn.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. I get to cleric.
Okay. So now I get to go. Dude,
that's your tavern. Your agent pulls here.
But you get to move him.
And move him to just one?
No,
it don't matter.
You can't move him to another place in Waterdeep. Okay. You have to move him. These are the only open places right now.
No.
Talking to Jacob.
That'll
get
you
west.
I get to pick
get
any of these and two gold.
Or
shuffle the quest
if you don't
and
want
get one of the new ones.
Yeah, yeah, if you don't want any of them.
I actually am going to move and I'm going to grab this one.
Nice.
So I get two gold.
You get that quest.
Oh,
get that quest.
Put it right there.
And two gold.
And two gold because of that.
Oh, yes. Two gold. That's for me. Sorry.
One day. Went from level...
Okay. Okay.
Two
okay.
Gold.
Two I got gold. It. Yeah, two I got gold. It.
Well,
because
I'm
I got it now.
All right. And that's the end of the round.
Now it's my turn again, right?
Yep. Everybody gets their rice kit.
We got to get all our agents.
You're doing it next time except the riverfront.
So, but it's still my turn.
You're renting.
Yeah, it'll still be your turn.
Another building.
Okay. So after each round.
Yeah.
So basically, there's 16 turns in a game.
Yeah.
I don't with some five of us. App on here that
it would be
25
times five.
When it was just me, Bob, and Grimmett, we had four agents each. But there's so many people, so it's two.
All right.
Rainer goes first.
I'm
donating to charity while walking a hatchy Pokemon.
What you got, Rainer?
Explosions!
Now, once you get something, can you immediately play that
quest?
It's high.
In theory.
Anytime during your turn, you can.
You don't even have to like play anywhere. Alright,
so I want.
You can get one cleric.
I want
only complete
one cleric. And I'm going to complete this quest.
Nice.
What does it give you?
It gives me
put
seven,
that in your completed quest pile.
And in a tree. Ooh.
And give me your pieces that you need to give me.
Three. You're at 11 points.
And,
yeah!
Here's
two gold.
And I get seven score.
There we go.
I already did that. And one intrigue and draw one quest from the pile. So
here's your quest. That's space up.
It actually, does that mean I have to play that?
Good shit.
No,
that's
gone.
Just means, okay, this is just
it. That'll just go into your quest pile.
Yeah, the intrigue gets
the quest goes in my quest pile, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Awesome. And you can discard quests whenever you need to. I mean, it's not a huge issue.
Okay. Awesome.
And
awesome.
My turn?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Am I gonna play this card? Or am I gonna play that card?
I don't fucking know.
Fate's the best.
Actually, Fate is pretty much all here.
Yeah! We can play Fate!
Friday Adventure, total excitement! Fate!
On Saturday.
On Saturday.
Chaos.
We have done that a couple
times. Has some fun ass shit going on, though.
But do you?
Oh, yeah. Well, Dave has to join in.
Rand has
Rand
what day
Rand
is
issues.
It? What Rand. Day is it, Rand?
I got psychotic.
Rand day. I'm Rand day.
Yeah.
Rand
day.
Rand
day.
Wild leap and say the Wi-Fi is the
yes.
What's the question?
And in a complete grammatically correct sentence, we are the idiots. Any
so you got two rogues?
Now,
yes.
There's a couple things.
Eli, did you just get two rogues?
I got two rogues.
I believe it's too long.
Nope.
When you twitch it, it's too long.
Yeah.
Should we do it I-cubed?
Oh, I tried to. I tried like seven ways to.
It needs to be smaller. Something.
I tried to do the abbreviation
period
very, very efficiently.
My turn?
Eli gets two rogues.
Yes, I get two rogues.
Oh.
I love the name.
Love
the name.
I tried really hard to get an abbreviation that made sense. There wasn't one.
Our channel is too long.
Yeah.
We can change it, can't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can change it. Yeah, we can do that.
We can change it right now.
His name is from a hat.
We're not sure, right?
If you play on the... where he just played,
I think he of illustrious idiots is just it's just,
and
it's
buy
so
one of those buildings which adds another space people can play on. When they play on that at the bottom,
hey, first
if you're the owner,
foremost,
you get that
this is my number
also,
one.
Kind of tax like, and also
it started today, and you're blocking the camera again.
To complete this quest, you would need two gold.
I'm paying for gold. to get this build right,
to complete this quest, you also need 2 gold. That's what that bottom.
And it's going to start with 3 points
on it. 3 more points on it, I should say.
Bringing that total up to a lovely 5.
So, Bob,
my turn.
This card right here. Does that mean I can pick anything?
I want to go first next round. So,
yeah.
Okay. All
right. I'm going to take that, and I get an intrigue card.
And I can play that anytime.
You pick whatever you want, but everyone else gets to pick whatever they want.
Where's intrigue? Yeah. Give me one of them.
Intrigue card.
Yes. Exactly.
And it's your turn, Tommy.
All right.
Has anybody completed a quest with Simon? Like this half
of the I don't think so.
Oh, that's kind of neat.
So, who owns that down there? You own that one.
I own all of these buildings. Oh, I need to put more rogues up.
But, yeah, you can still... He owns these, but
I can place something right here.
Not there. Those are unowned. Those
have not been purchased yet.
These are the ones that have been purchased.
You can purchase those if you have everything to purchase.
Not now, because he took the one spot that's available.
You can only purchase one building.
If it's okay.
Okay.
I don't know. How far are we into?
We are into the second round. There are 8.
Second round of 8.
Time-wise,
probably.
That depends on how many
people. Last time, I think it was like 3 hours.
Well, that's because nobody knew how to play it.
Yeah, it should be about 45 minutes per game.
Well,
we're picking up on it.
I think we're pretty smart. I think.
I wouldn't go that far.
Whoa! He's speaking about himself.
I am. No,
I'm including you. Loudy lie.
Alright.
I'm gonna just go ahead and put it right there and give me 2 more fighters.
What you drinking on there, David?
Smooth Ambler.
Oh, Smooth Ambler?
Careful, careful, careful. Twitch.
What?
Twitch don't care.
Yeah, I have my car here.
You talk about whiskey?
I'm gonna need that.
You can't show it.
You can say it.
I have an employee meeting at 12 tomorrow.
You can't show whiskey on
You can't show.
Not labeled bottles.
I forgot. I'm not allowed to say that.
No, we're not going for a copyright thing. Like,
whose turn is it?
I'm thinking.
If Smooth Ambler Old Scout doesn't want to talk about
whatever, I mean that's fine.
They're not going to fight.
I had no.
Do you want to?
So if I go there, I get to play. When the round's over,
an entry card now, and then when the round's over, whatever's not taken, you get
in. I'm just gonna swap incense.
So I'm gonna do that.
What team are you?
And
okay.
What do you have?
Then we should take one
black
because this is even though you're level 7, it won't matter.
You're black. Nobody else is moving there. You're blue
right here.
And what do you have?
I've had this one all day.
You get to go first?
Yeah, you get to go first.
It's funny because it's on the west side. No one wants to go over there. And I was on the way back from work, and it was like 3 o'clock, and I was like driving by. I was like,
we'll see what happens.
Beat the gym, and then upgraded it and got it, and it went back to it. Now it's like level 8 or 9. No one's going to stay there that long to fight it. So I was like, good.
That sucks.
That's
bad.
There's a lot of points.
I'm going to give...
That storm is good, but check out this.
I have a good lead. I'm actually going to give this to Tommy.
What do you do?
Oh! Mandatory
that means you cannot complete any quest until you complete that.
Okay.
Which means you have to get 2 clerics and a fighter. Okay. It'll give you 4 points, but you can't...
He can't get a cleric because I'm sitting on it.
But say if I got a card that does something with a cleric.
Yeah, you can get a cleric that way.
Have to play an agent on Waterdeep to use the card.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's fine.
Cool. Okay.
Eli!
Awesome.
Eli!
So what does that do? So if I can
You have
quest,
to do that. You get 4 points, I think.
Yeah. It,
so that would give you
4 points until
that.
You complete
turn.
That.
Okay. That's good.
It's
at least I get to complete a quest. Because these are like ridiculous.
Yours is kind of tough though because I'm on the only spot
points?
With that.
You get 2 points. I get
and you have fighters.
Five.
So it's like okay, I'll give them that, but enjoy
when
getting
placing,
your clerics.
I need 2 clerics.
Okay. Every round it resets, and there are 3 points put on it.
I'm
and open spaces count as long as that's not filled. So if these say okay. Got it. This game's
also
awesome.
Go for parts.
It's good.
Every
it's
game
a lot of fun.
Play,
it is a lot of fun.
It's good.
I Munchkin, Darnold,
I know what I need.
How
hard.
I'm looking at what you
we
all
need.
Need.
Say what?
The other night, we played the Wolf of Waterdeep.
How did you
get
off?
Because Grimmett played.
It's an intrigue.
I took over from Grimmett and almost beat
it. It was good. It was a lot of fucking fun.
Actually, but where we have so many players now, we only get two agents a turn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's still a lot of fun.
Oh, yeah.
No, I like it. I like all these games.
Take this one.
It literally okay. takes so 5 minutes to learn.
He has 2 points. No, I'm just leave that over here for that.
Which are you, which color are you, Gerald?
I'm black. God. And I'm green. So I get 5.
Five.
The Ambler.
I'm at 5.
Tasty whiskey.
And he's a 2.
Whiskey coat, just one whiskey coat.
Very good.
Very good.
That is the round.
That is
not.
No.
Do you remember me trying to wake you up?
I get to go as well. Do you remember me trying to wake you up?
So
I'm
going to
get
some
gold.
So what's up?
Mine.
Give me some gold and I will.
I was like 9 and you went, meh. It's like, okay.
I will take 2 rogues and you get a rogue because I played on your building.
Dope.
You have so many rogues.
I do have a lot of rogues.
He needs a lot of rogues.
And that's the... No, you get to play one more.
Do you do somewhere around here?
You can either gain a wizard, get a quest and some other stuff happening, or play here and play one of your intro cards.
By the way, guys, we're going to start for the Twitch exclusive...
Okay.
Art.
What do you want to do?
Tabletop game that we're going to do. I'm going to start working on.
And now you get to play one of your intrigue cards.
That'd be sick.
Wait, what are we doing?
Homebrew Pokemon D&D.
Yeah.
Style.
Yes.
I've seen a couple Pokemon D&D. Like,
a Pokemon D&D. I am Pokemon tabletop,
It exists. Sick. It exists.
As long as I can play Pokemon Go on the side, I'm okay.
That's fine. All right. So you just went.
Yeah. He's playing an intrigue.
Oh, you're playing an intrigue card. Okay.
So. We all have to take 2 of whatever one we want.
You get 2.
No, you get 2 of anything.
Roll up with whiskey
and each opponent takes 1 of anything.
Okay.
Sweet.
Yeah. So I want 2 what clerics. You want 2 clerics?
And I complete this quest.
Yeah.
Okay, that works.
Because
you'll be able to complete that.
Like whiskey cokes.
Give me the 2 clerics and the fighter.
Whiskey cokes makes my diabetes not kill mine.
Yep. And do what do we do with this card?
All right, everybody.
Give me a cleric.
That goes into the intrigue.
A cleric?
Cleric for you.
Wait,
and I want 2 wizards.
RC on the table.
You get 1.
1 wizard.
And oh, well, no, velvet. Never mind then. I want
black velvet. Make it
1 of your choice.
And then
I want.
You might as well get a wizard.
You need one, don't you?
Wait,
I get something.
Yeah, I want a wizard. One wizard.
These are blocks. Orange, purple, black, or white.
Does this also depend on the discard pile after I use it?
Yes, that one does. Now, anything that's not a mandatory quest goes to white one. Like, you place it.
Take a cleric.
But the mandatory quests don't count.
Okay, so they go over there.
Yeah.
Now, this goes over there as well.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Cleric.
Now, these, like where it says style, you need to count those up in the game.
So, I get to move.
I see.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you get to move.
Something.
You can get a wizard.
Oh, yeah, and since you played on Waterdeep.
Or I get a quest, I guess.
Since you don't really get much for playing an entry card, at the very end of the round, after everyone's taken everything they want, those three in order get to move their person somewhere else.
I'm going to take
anywhere I want.
Anywhere that's open.
It's open.
I see.
There's not many places open.
I'm gonna take
there's a quest spot or a quest spot.
Are you playing here?
Yeah.
And you can disband that person. Put it back
this will give you any quest of these 4 you want and 2 gold. This will give you any quest of these 4 you want and 1 intrigue card. This will shuffle the quest and then let you pick a quest card.
So you need to pick one of these quests that matches with your Lord of Waterdeep. Or a quest that you can finish quickly.
There is.
You can finish it quickly.
Okay.
Let's
do it.
We are the idiots.
I'm going to take this
complete sentence.
Okay, take that.
Grammatically correct.
Wait, where did you place it?
What do you mean? Oh, it doesn't matter?
Intrigue or gold?
Intrigue. You also want to do an intrigue card or a gold?
2
gold.
What does the intrigue do?
That's what you just played.
It's all one of those. Yeah.
Okay, then you place it there. Yeah. And the new quest comes out.
So,
cool.
He served first. I start first the last round, so is that
balls are rolling. We're doing it.
Now it's him again because he played on Castle Waterdeep. So
yeah,
he goes
I go first this round.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So we all
everybody
take
gets our pieces. Yeah. We reset.
Awesome.
The
nose game. You go first. I'll go first because I won. So
and you lose a piece if you build a building, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, you spend it on building the building.
You
would spend it on that.
You spend it on building.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Who keeps knocking the buildings about?
Dave.
Now, I'm going to choose to get a quest, and I pick this quest.
Oh, 2 gold.
Which is a commerce quest, which gives me 10 points, which is 4 rogues and a wizard.
You can only have 3 active quests at a time.
4 rogues, a wizard, and 4 gold. This is a big old thing, but you can take all this.
That's exactly what she said.
But
that spot.
Anytime I take an action that provides gold, I also get a rogue.
Oh, sweet. You got that one.
Yeah. So that's really good.
And how many points did you get?
No, 10. So I'm blue. I was at 5, so I'm at 15.
It's not.
What does this do?
Whoever is at the very end of the game, whoever's furthest along wins.
Point counter.
Yeah, it's just how to keep track of where everyone is.
Also, you said 3 cubes, but that can only fit 2 in there.
You suck at it.
But, all right. I completed my turn, Tommy.
Tommy.
That's all right. That's not bad. I'm going to drink it.
Oh, I guess that's
fine. Oh, my.
Drinks for me.
That's your gambler. Shows up.
That's
tasty whiskey.
That's a little strong with the cheap whiskey.
Okay.
It's your go, brother man.
Alright, I'm gonna go right there.
Okay. Tommy gets a wizard.
Got it. Excellent.
Wizard!
Complete anything?
Idiots.
Okay.
Alright, it's my turn.
Rainer?
Yep.
I feel like drink a smooth Ambler Old Scout.
I would.
Easy with that.
Give her a sip.
What are these?
Give her a sip.
What's that?
You know, the way
girls say. What are these?
She powerful.
Points.
If you buy it,
if you buy it, you don't get them.
No, it goes to the person who plays it. The person plays it on.
Well, and look at these gems right here. The garbage.
Okay. Yeah, that's weird. You land here.
Cabbage.
You buy it.
The cabbage.
They are really bad, though.
The first person to play on it.
Next Friday.
From
my data renews. I'm going to Pokemon.
So buying a building. Is me good, but
I'm
going
to clock like 6 miles.
Good.
A day.
It gives you every time someone plays on it, you get whatever's on the bottom.
Glitch.
Yeah.
And it gave me
that's your building.
If I play on it, I get that, and he gets a rogue.
So that's just an extra space.
You're saint.
Okay.
I have 6 now. Like I bought 2.
Not always useful.
And then it gave me 3.
No, no.
I don't know why I got 3.
This is
sick.
These cans are
maybe because I leveled up to 20, maybe. But could have been maybe.
Great cams.
That's good stuff.
Feel like that'd
lots of tech,
good,
all the way.
Yeah, dude.
Pretty good.
It's like a milestone.
I'm actually...
need a couple more.
I'm gonna move.
The mic is also very good.
You take 2 fighters. Rainer gets 2 fighters.
All mine.
No.
But whatever.
We need to get a couple of blue Yetis.
Quest right
yes.
Now.
Yes. If you have everything...
Let me roll my eyes again.
I'm training a quest right now.
Blue Yetis? What is that?
I'll roll my eyes a third time.
What is it?
Bullshit.
They're a manufacturer, Mike, but they are good. They are damn good.
So give me 4 gold.
Yeah.
They're a little more expensive, but...
Okay.
Get out of here.
And that's
they are good.
How many points is it?
8.
And you
eight
are
points.
Red?
Red, yeah. So that would be
8
19.
Points. There's 4 gold. There are my 2 things.
Alright. God
damn. Eli.
It's my turn?
Yep.
That is a wonderful picture, though. Like, it is
good. I'm stoked.
It's a real good picture.
Yeah.
God damn.
So, I bought the Yawning Portal.
Okay.
4 gold. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I do feel like we need a camera, like, on the board.
Those.
Yeah, that one.
Well, that's what we're looking towards
right,
getting.
Right, but that's the YouTube camera. That's
but
the
we can get
camera.
That to work. We can.
Well, here's the thing.
I think
we
once we play
yet.
Dungeons and
right.
Dragons,
right.
We're still
working on getting, like, we need 2 more cameras.
We even looked into it. Like,
no,
the Dungeons and Dragons had, like, what, 10 viewers?
Yeah. On the
feed. And all of
well,
about
we'll have to
that.
Rearrange
you focus.
Like, well, okay.
You have different setups.
We're fun.
This
we
is
can
scene
have
one.
A great time.
You have scene 2, 3, and 4. 1 focused on all the people, 1 focused on the board, 1 focused on all the people and the board.
That's the thing we need a crew member.
You set up, like, each profile. And you have a crew member over there who's like,
oh,
this guy's talking.
Paul.
Focus on them.
See, I was thinking...
he can't do that.
I was thinking one on the VM.
And like, gets him out of the game, but gets him into the game.
I
and then
am going
like, do
to
this
play
and
on
like,
my
at certain point,
own.
You see, like, I'll just focus on him.
I'm not anything. I'm going
you get 4 gold.
I'm going after gold.
He gets 4 gold.
All right.
Got it.
I ain't got no golds.
Go ahead. Wait, okay, what is the splitter?
Hmm?
So is it here?
I space to the third power.
I underscore.
What is the gain of that building?
Was that third? Is there a Twitter?
Dude, like I cubed is taken.
There, no. Again,
two of anything.
Twitch stream.
Yeah.
I tried a bunch for Twitter. They're all taken.
Okay, I will place one on that.
Okay.
Get two of anything. You get one of anything.
Yes.
And 1 point. You get 1 point.
I get 1 point.
Yes.
Okay.
I got a
rogue. Oh, I'm still beating
but
Dave.
I want two wizards.
Yes.
No, I want two wizards.
And he wants two wizards.
And then I'm going to complete a quest.
Oh, shit.
Which is two wizards and four gold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Which gives me 4 points, another wizard, so I'll just take a wizard back. And I get my agent, any of my agents back. Returns an assigned agent to my pool.
So pick one.
This one.
Whatever kind of whiskey.
And that goes in my complete
Black
quest.
Velvet, baby.
Black Velvet.
Yeah. Black Velvet.
And
oh, God.
No, here.
That's my turn, Tommy.
Alrighty. I'll pour it. Okay. I'll pour it.
It's the greatest whiskey.
So I'm going to place one right here. I get, these are black, right? Yeah.
Yes.
Yep, two rogues.
I complete a quest by doing that.
Okay, I got the two rogues here. And you want to get me all set up?
I need and four gold, right? Yep.
Yep, you need a fighter, a rogue, two wizards, and four gold.
Okay, so you get one of
those. But he gets three wizards back.
So okay. I'm going to keep these two wizards.
Keep those two wizards. I'll give you one more wizard. You get this rogue as well.
Right. Is that your mandatory quest?
No, I already did that.
Yeah, he already did that one.
You take that.
Yeah.
Oh, no. It's a wizard.
No, that's rogue.
Oh, no, I get three wizards.
I know, but you got two rogues.
Okay.
I got two rogues.
He gets three wizards back.
I get three wizards back. So I need one more wizard back.
Oh, did I not give you...
No, I got two. No, you gave me everything because I got two rogues from that.
Okay, you're good.
But I also got an extra wizard.
Got it.
Okay. We need a fourth camera there.
Anything else?
Up above the table.
No, you don't have to have it on the table.
No, I want GoPro. Yeah.
Not necessarily up
above the table. It's like, my name is Rainer.
To have, like, the angle shot.
Have they ever... Does Twitch do that, though? Like,
I feel like...
Can I Twitch from, like, my stupid Twitch? And, like...
Well, we can send you our stream key, so you can actually stream on
with,
IQ.
With on?
With your...
I'm totally gonna look into Jacob's, so it's just like first person.
Alright, whose turn is it?
It's mine.
Right.
It's,
yeah.
It was. Okay.
I'm thinking.
What do I need to do? I need fucking.
And let's draw one intrigue card.
Right? For where? There.
Castle Waterdeep.
Yes, you would draw one and you get to go first.
That's a draw quest and get an entry card.
No, that's not what I'm talking about, Dave.
And this one's go first and get an entry card.
See, this game is kind of
strategic.
I like it.
Yeah. It's got strategy. It's fun as fuck.
I have to think a lot.
There's a lot of strategy in
it. It's like chess. Don't play me in chess because I will take 5 minutes to figure out what pawn I need to move. And then lose.
Hey, Bob.
It's a new guy.
Would you do me a favor?
What?
Of course. Anytime.
There's an open steel reserve in there. Could you pour that into this glass?
I got you, baby. I got you.
I forgot I'm not supposed to.
Hey, guys. Hey, what? I forgot to tell you. We all have to say hello to my sister.
No,
all right?
She's actually watching?
Bring it here. We're coming here.
Is she 18?
Her name is Willa.
Hang on now. Do not blow out the mic.
Everyone say hello to Willa.
Okay.
Hello.
Hey, Willa.
What up?
Thank you.
Right.
Nope.
And then after this, we're gonna kill each other as wizards. It's
yes!
So fucking go.
Public explosions!
But
it's
after
so
this
fun.
Round,
it's
look
after
like a
this round,
I get
amazing.
To go.
Yes.
I get to move.
Yeah.
In some spot. Man.
I'm so screwed.
So wait,
I'm so sorry.
Rainer's.
My turn?
I'm sorry
wait,
that
no,
I'm
no, it's
trying
it's
to...
Who's yellow?
I'm yellow.
Okay, it's my trainer's turn.
Yeah, and I'm trying to figure out.
Trying to take forever.
Well, no, it's
working.
I've never.
Oh,
played this.
Wait, no one replaced the building there.
Because it's not the end of the round.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Next round.
You're a Saint Bob.
I've never
Saint
played
Ross
this before.
That's a good head, Saint Ross. Good head, not too much.
Believe me, I kind of.
Bob,
like
you give good head.
You give good head.
I give good head.
You know what?
I can pour like the other motherfucker in this place.
What color are
you?
No,
I'm green. Green.
I'm green. I'm the Harpo.
So,
it's like Eli's the only person that can pour as good.
So I'm gonna go there.
Like Eli's the only other. Motherfucker, that
means that a Tory quest.
Oh, give him a mandatory quest.
And, I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette.
No. No cigarette smoking until the
fourth
game.
Well, no.
No,
can anybody make me do anything?
No, we'll come drag you in a second.
Okay.
Yeah, we need you.
We'll come drag you in a second.
Just hit a vape instead?
No.
I'm gonna hit a vape.
Son of a bitch! He gave me a mandatory
sour
quest.
Raspberry.
That's not the cigarette I'm looking for.
I know what cigarette you're looking for. I get this. I'm looking for the same cigarette.
Two rounds.
You
want to
go first? You
want
to crown?
It's one of mine too. This is stupid.
And
I don't have to. It's not my turn.
Oh yeah. I was like, well, at least I have a boss has to do you. I'm like,
yours is a lot.
Gerald, it's your turn.
I mean,
okay. Cool. Cool. I am going to.
I will go and see what's
up. Let's at least finish the round, and then we'll take a little break.
Yeah. I think this.
Well, that's why
I was saying it's actually good.
Yeah, do you see the magic arc one? Look at this.
We know what the fuck's up. That's we're engineers.
We'll get into this jersey.
Like, literally engineers.
Yeah. I mean,
I will not put on a t-shirt. I wear a collar 50 hours a week.
I was really mad because all right. I never heard your
I'm going to play an entry card.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
He's English.
And I'm going to.
He's Scottish. Yeah.
I want to wear like a Chelsea.
I'm gonna. What am I gonna do? What am I
gonna do? Celtic jersey today. It's like, what jersey should I wear on the internet? If he was sold out, he'd be like,
okay, check this out. This is pretty neat. Check it out. I'm gonna draw. There's five of us, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna draw five quest cards.
Any more?
I would have made it.
Yeah.
Okay, so he picks a quest card out of the ones he draws.
And then I pass it to you.
I pick one, he picks one,
four?
And you pick one. And
five. He gets five.
Oh, my God.
No, he gets the best pick.
No,
he's drawing
pick.
Five. There's five of us.
This quest card.
Which I needed a quest, so I'm okay with this.
I have three quests, so I have to discard it.
And I have this quest that gives me rose every time I get gold.
I would have finished the quest at last turn, except... Somebody
put something in my drink.
Somebody.
Also, now he gets to pick which one he wants. He gets to pick which one he wants. Okay.
Dude, the fucking children voted him. Over that.
I love
God
so much.
So good. Children voted him is so fucking good.
What is his name? The guy who wrote that song, though.
He good?
Oh man,
pick one of those.
I know it. I'm too drunk to remember it. But
I can't do
it. I know it.
Right. Now, you have one more go. Go ahead and go.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because I got that.
Motherfucker with your extra age and you got back from the field.
The Harper. The Harbor, and then the Harpers go.
What does this one do? This building?
You get points. You get 3 points, and I get 2 points.
Why did 2 points
and,
get put on that?
And you can take a face-up quest card, yes. If you so choose.
I don't want anything here.
Wait, what happened to the...
I'm actually just going to take a cleric.
How do you get more gold?
The quest cards.
You buy some getting there, or there,
there.
Or...
Pretty simple.
These
yeah.
two.
Yeah.
Right now, it's these two cards.
There are also intrigue cards that give you
gold. Yeah.
You can only have 3 active quests, and the rest
give me a cleric.
I get a quest card?
What?
I place my thing on a cleric.
And
you're picking one.
Is it go here?
Yeah, you're picking one. I'm going to pick the other.
Quests are always face up.
But I have to discard it.
Okay. And
unless it's better.
Unless I can switch it out
with
quests.
You can swap some shit out. Who's okay, so that's your go.
Yeah,
now
that is
Rainer.
Rainer Red.
You get to move
somewhere that has no one in it. Could you play it in Waterdeep Harbor?
Can I play a building?
You can play right here and get a building.
You can't play right
here. I already did that.
Yep.
Okay. So if I don't want to move,
what are you putting that there for?
Do I have? Because
I had to discard it. I already have three quests.
Gerald.
Yeah. You only have three active quests.
Gerald, do I didn't know have to move?
Can we get that?
Yeah,
because
I didn't complete it.
Yeah, we can always just like discard a quest if you don't need it, or it yeah, be I better didn't. Than what you have now.
Well,
there's how many quests can I have?
Three
active.
Three active and the rest are
so
discarded.
So if I pick one from that, I can like and you can trade it out.
The rest,
yeah.
I
you
thought
can
the
trade
rest,
it out.
Yeah, but then the rest are discarded. No. You don't hold on to quests.
No, that's yeah. fucking awesome.
So you can swap out stuff for things you actually need for your masked lord.
It's not like Skyrim where you get to keep 5,000
yeah.
inactive quests in the background.
Can't wait
yeah.
to do these one day.
No.
Yeah, yeah, I'll definitely figure out where your nerd
give me,
root is
give me,
one of
give
these
me
days.
The top
yeah.
one.
You need a
give me that
what?
Top one.
God, that quest.
What?
Give me the top
oh, this.
Quest right there, and I get two gold.
I feel sorry for anyone who is like new to the game, and they're like, oh, cool, side quest, let's
so
start this. And
I would
then,
discard.
Then it is a forever
dude,
looking
I cannot
for
wait for the
hey,
remaster.
Two gold?
Oh, yeah.
Do I discard?
I don't know.
We,
yeah. Did you finish
yeah.
it?
We tried
no,
to
no,
Grimmick the play this game.
Yeah, discard.
Huh?
Grimmick could not understand
discard.
It at all.
This well, one. He was wasted.
He was wasted.
Yes.
He was wasted.
In his defense, he was
I was wasted as well. We were all wasted.
Well, I picked it up pretty quick.
Yeah.
So
but,
is that
yeah, that's your goal
you, green?
Me.
Green gets a move.
This is
no, it's black gets a move.
You're within
yeah,
your ability
yeah,
here.
Sorry,
black, no, black. Is that the end?
No, I get
no,
to go.
White gets a move.
Black gets a move.
I'm gonna go right, Chion, and get three rogues.
Oh, yeah, fuck.
There you go.
Hit
and
it.
Then
that's the end of
that's the end of the round.
Second round.
I go
the fourth round.
Who goes first next?
Eli played on the first round getting, so Eli goes first.
I'm only
yeah.
goes.
You got it.
But it's a smoke break
I'm
in between.
Me.
Yes,
so.
We're going to do a smoke break.
Hey, Dave, pet Commissioner Graydon, real quick.
Oh,
thank you.
Eli, I got to.
He's being all
shit.
Got to get a smoke break.
Yeah.
Yep, we got to get a smoke break. And, guys, we are signing out for, like, you know, 10 minutes smoke break.
I also have to use the bathroom.